Hey guys, what's up? It's me, LPS Michaela here, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to be doing a morning routine for school. If you guys didn't know, I live in Australia, and I start school on the 1st of February, which is actually tomorrow. Yeah. So in Australia, you normally start school late January, early February, and then end mid-December-ish. A lot of you have been asking for a morning routine, and without further ado, let's get on with the video. Do is of course turn my alarm off because nobody wants to hear that alarm. The next thing I do is get ready for school. At my school we have to wear a uniform, so that's what I get dressed into. Done that, I just head over to the bathroom to wash my face, brush my hair, and do my teeth. I actually go for a shower in the night time, so that's why I didn't take a shower this morning. I will take my bag and head down to the kitchen to make myself some breakfast. So today I decided to have some nectar grain, so I just got out the milk, nectar grain, and a bowl. Eating, I just go and put all the stuff back where it was and put my dishes in the sink. And then I get my school bag ready and then I head out the door. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please be sure to give it a big fat thumbs up. Don't forget to hit the big red subscribe button and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!